I was working on a web scraper project and I wanted the HTML parser without any dependencies, and I saw that Microsoft has a library for it. And after some headache, I come up with this class which has some basic methods. Here are some examples that I wrote. I'm using the WinRT HTTP client to take the contents of this page, parse it, get the element by ID fork button, print some messages, and so on. The page is fairly big. It has 1700 lines, I think. It has a lot of elements to parse, and this is it.